So I live in Johnson City, and this is the coolest place to ride, Buffalo Mountain. Everything just kind of fell together with the schedule, the time, the money, everything just worked to where I was like, I needed to devote my time to being good at something. So I decided I wanted to do mountain biking full time. It's easy to push through the pain when I'm training because I keep telling myself if I push hard enough, go fast enough, go long enough, then I'll eventually be better than everyone else in competition. I just like riding anywhere, everywhere, all the time. In a dream world, I would like to get a pro license and start racing World Cups one day. That would definitely be where I want to go. I've got a Trek Remedy. Really, it's about the best bike I've ever ridden. I love it because I can pedal uphill all day long with it, and then I can go ride downhill all day with it. Kind of the best of both worlds, so. One of the first people that decided to sponsor me was Duro Tires. They've really helped me out a lot by giving me product and really, really pushing me. They've promoted me on their page a few times. These tires, I'm not even kidding, they're the best tires I've ever ridden. And then I got started with Haze and EVS. Awesome brand, you know. EVS Protectives, they make helmets and knee pads. After a little while, once I got some credentials built up, I got on with Monster Energy. And that was really big when I found myself on the front page of Monster Energy. So the last couple days shooting has been like the coolest thing ever for me. A couple really, really sketchy moments where I was like, ah, and then you get that one shot that's just butter, so perfect. You're like, that's the whole reason we came out here. When I crashed, that was scary. Somehow I got way too far over to one side, and then next thing I know, I hit the ground, I'm sliding, and I catch the tree.
I got a little bit of a fun mark there.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
I don't know what to call that trail section other than just fast. I've never gone that fast on a mountain bike in my life. I seriously think I hit 45 miles an hour. Rowdy and crazy. I think my reaction said it all on that one. Yeah! The bike felt perfect. The Haze brakes did their job quite well, stopping me when I wanted to be stopped and not slowing me down when I need to go fast. Azonic wheels, still as bomb-proof as ever. For me, I guess really it's, I get to play in God's creation because I get to see these beautiful mountains. I get to do all these things. Without Him creating mountains, I wouldn't be able to do what I love. So absolutely a huge part about it. Having sketchy moments and then just pulling it off and going way faster than I thought was possible. When I get to the bottom of a hill, and I'm like, holy cow, I didn't know I could go that fast. That's when I feel the best.